most experimental bartender, Philippines.
Since Khaled, she's making chocolate and selling chocolate to us when Victor is challenging. So, and I wanted to show that Filipino chocolates can be world.
We're doing it basically a highball using a coffee distillate, using a
Central South American coffee which highlights the chocolatey notes, and then the beer notes from the whiskey. So we highlighted the fruity and the chocolatey tones of the concocting whiskey.
For the second one, it is medium bodied, more on the fruity side, light refreshing also, using pineapple decante, cold espresso.
So I'm partnering and collaborating with Dr. Romer Sese to prove that technology is real.
The mineral is my personal collection.
So this is a unification of all the different elements, the water of life, the elixir of life, and the universe itself, all together in one.
So the concept is making old fashioned and coffee ingredients. Like our whiskey is Glenfiddich, our bittering agent is coffee, and our sweetener is milk that we made into a milk distillate syrup.
So we came up with the methodology we used, which makes espresso but uses no heat. That way it could be like a bitter. It wouldn't dilute the drink when we added it to it, but you get that coffee flavor.